A rally was held in our area supporting Palestinians. The group marched to the entrance of the American Museum of Natural History on the Upper West Side. The crowd then made its way toward Times Square. Organizers for today's event are calling for a permanent ceasefire.